Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
Somebody put on his big boy pants this morning,
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game after all, mister. Shit.
That's the way it goes.
Will you button it?
Yup.
Okay.
Good.
I reckon I'll go all in. Okay. Yes. Check. No.
Not for me.
I better go all in.
Damn it.
So here.
Big pile of nothing.
Well, gentlemen, time to move along.
Aw, hell. You're one lucky son of a bitch, you know that?
Oh, I'm surely a son of a bitch, but lucky? I ain't so sure. Come on, you. Let's move along. Where is he?
Who?
The Reverend. Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Shit. Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! Yeah. Come on! My friend! It's just a simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Got it! Come on!
Hey, shot it back there. Come on, boy. Yep.
I told him.
Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, good boy. There, boy.
Hey.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Hey, folks. Hey, mister.
Howdy. It's like you can't get rid of me so easy, huh?